Well, once again, we're sorry about the problems which caused us to briefly interrupt the transmission of Babushka.
Food's a bit limited round here. Good thing the herring season started again. Herring is quick and easy to cook. And the distinctive taste. You can fry them, grill them, even barbecue them.
A meal for any day of the week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Hey, Friday?
Herring's back and it's in the shops now. If you like fish, you'll love herring.
Now, we join Jane Glover for Omnibus at the Proms.
Why make your life more complicated?
Thank you very much for joining us tonight. That's Life. We'll be back next January. So till then, may we wish you a very Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and we'll say goodnight with a special drawing done for us by Vicky Sally Johnson, who's aged 13. So till next we meet, from us all, good night.
There's a new look to Sundays in the new autumn season on BBC One. At 7:15, open all hours.
You're bearing up very well for an errand boy in pain.
I'm not in pain.
At 7:45, new drama, Howard's Way. A story of love, ambition and success in the world of sailing.
I like the idea of being my own boss, developing my own ideas without a load of civil servants breathing down my neck.
At 8:35, Wicker returns to meet some of the British who've chosen to live in America.
This is general equipment we have over here. The policeman in England, I had my truncheon, and I'd forget that most of the time, but over here, you wouldn't dare go out without it.
And the Garnets are back at 9:30. Alf and Els, in sickness and in health.
And not just sit there and give in to it. It's no good looking at me like that, my dear. It's not my fault if the good Lord has seen fit to turn you into a cripple.
Entertainment for Sunday evening on BBC One.
I Saw Them Sail Away by Adele Shelton Smith. Quote, three cheers for the girls left behind. Unquote.
Using drama and documentary, The Weekly's War investigates the propaganda battle of Australia's home front in World War II.
But you can't compare our morale to the Germans or the British. We can't even agree that we should be fighting.
If I hear that word morale once more, I'll scream.
Nearly all the work that women did was voluntary. An extension of women knitting khaki socks. Men still held their old jobs, backed up by the little woman at home.
Follow The Weekly's War next Thursday.
Back to tonight in a play from New Zealand, The Gathering. The death of a mother in a Maori family means a funeral has to be planned. Paul, the eldest son, discovers this is no easy task when relatives holding fast to traditional values reject his ideas for being too European. The Gathering is next.
St. Ledger is a thirst-melting combination of spring water, orange juice, and a generous measure of white wine. A sparkling, natural new way to stay cool. St. Ledger, refreshment beyond the cool.
High Society replaced the scheduled film and was a tribute to the late Princess Grace of Monaco.
On Thames next Thursday at 7:40, fun with Dick and Jane. They're in trouble.
You're fired.
I've been fired!
Does that mean we're going to be poor like the Waltons?
This is only a temporary condition.
You still haven't told me how we're going to make the payments.
This is a sticker!
Are you kidding?
How was the food, folks? That bad, huh?
There is where you have to drill.
Do exactly as I tell you and no one will get hurt.
Sounds fair to me.
The fun starts when a couple turn to crime. George Segal and Jane Fonda in Fun with Dick and Jane. Thames next Thursday at 7:40.
The health service dispute. What has it meant to your health and to the workers involved? Watch TVI after the break.
Turnips, turtles, tufts, tycoons. What is on the telly tonight? To find out, don't make the tea, page the Oracle.
When you're making pastry, trust Cookeen to rub in straight from the fridge to help you make perfect pastry every time. Cookeen, for the sort of pastry that never fails to give the family a lift.
Give them a lift with Cookeen.
Over 21 is the age for owning your own home. The age of looking great at work. It's the age of Armand de Santé. Over 21 is the age of experimenting and looking after yourself. But most of all, over 21 is the age for not doing anything you don't want to. Over 21 is the magazine of the age.
Breakfast toasts, savoury toasts, new Findus toasts, bacon and egg toasts, oven easy toast, salmon cheesy toast, so tasty toast, they're savoury toasts, warmest toasts, tea time toasts, crunchy toast, minced beef toast, they're savoury toasts, they're Findus toasts, TV toasts, successful toasts.
A new one for the pot. Chicken Provençal, a deliciously different chicken dish from Cook in the Pot. I take basic ingredients and add the Cook in the Pot mix at the start of cooking for a really tasty family meal. The new one for the pot from Cook in the Pot.
You and Cross and Blackwell make tastier meals.
I've always been really hopeless at knitting, but better with a sewing machine. Well, it's luck, really, isn't it? What you learn depends on your mum or gran or school.
Well, now there's a new guide to needlecraft skills that does away with luck. From start to finish, teaches you all the basic skills. It's so clear, even I can't muck it up. So even after one crochet lesson, I made this table set. If you're more experienced, it's full of expert tips.
And if you fancy this blouse and skirt, don't pay a fancy price for the pattern, because it's free.
Don't miss from start to finish. Issue one is out now.
Day out, a Woolmark jacket will stay looking good.
The Longman Word Bank, probably the most up-to-date fund of words and definitions in the history of English. From it comes the illustrated and comprehensive Longman New Universal Dictionary, setting new standards of family reference at only £6.95. For young people, the Longman New Generation Dictionary and a completely revised Roger's Thesaurus. Plus pocket and mini dictionaries to make sure your family find all the answers. From Longman, the Word Bank.
Do
I've often wondered why the TV had all those spare buttons.
Of course, number four was spare until we tuned it in.
Actually, this awfully nice TV man did ours for us.
And one of the good things about it is all the music they play with a test card.
But during the day, they've started showing sort of sneak previews of what's coming.
That's why I thought I'd tune in now.
Have you made sure your set's set yet?
Just imagine a new fourth channel 7 days a week.
It's what your set's been waiting for.
And for most of the country, it all starts on the 2nd of November. All right?
Now, let's remind you of our later programming tonight at 10.30. It's the last of four films this week, which takes us inside Style Prison. In fact, in tonight's programme, we centre on the punishment block. At 11.30, our superstar profile is of the award-winning director John Huston, and there's what the papers say at 12. But now it's time for tonight's report from TVI.
The Power Shower. It does everything you want it to. It gives you the control to suit your mood. To pamper, to soothe your cares away. Or invigorate, to leave you feeling tingling fresh. Added to your gas central heating, its powerful pump maintains the temperature you choose and keeps the luxurious flow constant. The Power Shower. Now a shower with real power. From British Gas.
Take a spin to Colindau, the biggest Volkswagen commercial dealer in the UK, and talk to us about the special deals we have to offer.
Where shall we go tomorrow? The Science Museum. If we take the tube to South Kensington, we'll be there like a rocket.
This is a deodorant for men only. And, this one's his.
Speed Stick by Menon.
Just as I stopped to light one of my 6 mild, smooth-smoking Panama cigars, I saw it. PPP 666. £6,000 for a six-cylinder engine and only 6 previous owners. So I bought it. And 6 miles up the A6, as I went to the aid of Sylvia's syncopating sextet, it broke down.
Panama. The cigar with 6 appeal.
Heroin? I don't know what all this fuss is about. I could handle it.
Okay, so I do heroin a bit now. But I can control it. I could stop. If I wanted to.
There's no way I'm going to become an addict. I just do heroin.
It's no problem. Look,
I've got this thing under control. Just got a touch of flu today.
Everyone thinks they can control heroin until it starts to control them.
I could give up tomorrow, couldn't I?
This Saturday on Channel 4, an unexpected meeting unleashes strong emotions for the boy in the bush.
Kiss me then. Kiss me.
And the realization that there is a rival.
You hate the Reds, don't you? But Esau most of all.
Love, hate, and a dangerous challenge for the boy in the bush this Saturday at 8:15.
Well, young pomegranate, you hold your breath and I'll show you what's what.
This is Channel 4. Now staying with Australasia, a play from New Zealand, and conflict when traditional Maori values clash with the new.
And that edition of Pullover is just one of the programmes that you can see on Children's ITV that starts at 4 o'clock this afternoon. Also included today is a brand new series of Emu's World. Well, that's a little later, but now here's Rainbow.
Becky and her mother are deciding what to eat.
What do you like, Becky? One of them. Along we go. Which drink would you like, Becky?
That one, please.
I think I'll have this one.
Now she's had something to eat and drink in the cafe, Becky's going shopping to buy some food to take home.
I can have a nice piece of fish. What have they got today? What do you think we should have?
Cod.
Nice piece of cod.
Look down there. Nice piece of cod,
huh?
Two spot out in the middle there, right?
Lovely. Thank you very much.
There's a lot of bacon and meat to choose from. And some sausages.
Nice brown eggs, Becky. Fill this middle box. There we go. You fetch another one in. There. One more. That's it. So. Isn't that lovely? Yep.
There's lots of jam to choose from. She's picked that one. And now they're buying some cheese.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Now they're paying for all the things they bought at the checkout.
Oh, here it is. Here we are. Oh, hey, Jeffrey, this looks like a good place for
picnics. Hello, please come and join us.
Oh, hello. I love picnics.
Have we got enough food, Jeffrey?
Well, I think so, Zippy. Let's have a quick look, shall we?
Three Rainbow Things to Do paperbacks are now available from your bookshop. The three are also available in one hardback. In case of difficulty, ring 01200 0200.
Humpty Dumpty has a great following. Thousands of parents get Play As You Learn kits for their children every month from the Humpty Dumpty Club. It's like a play school at home. With paints or crayons, they'll stay happily occupied for hours. That's right. You get a different kit each month for £3.30, including postage, and always on approval. For the introductory kit and free Humpty Dumpty height chart, see the Humpty Dumpty Club ad in the TV Times.
Oh, Sam the poacher came past the other day.
Psst, do you want some salmon?
Is what he had to say. I got hot smoked salmon already. Sit down and shut the door. It's one of these new soups from Campbell's. You've never seen them before.
Smoked salmon soup, said he. A flavour new and rare.
Then up walked the gamekeeper, and Sam, he wasn't there.
Surprising new soups from Campbell's.
Domestos, the strong one, is now in a big new size. 2 litres big and strong. 2 litres sturdy and easy to handle. 2 litres of economy. Domestos kills all known germs. Dead.
Cozy fits are cozy inside. Cars are drier on the skin side. And that's what it's all about.
There's only one chocolate Alice says. It's the one that's white with lots of great taste. It's Milky Bar, it's Milky Bar.
Milky Bar for only!
This is Milky Bar.
World gymnastic stars, Russian men and Bulgarian women, compete against Britain's senior teams. Ring Wembley box office for tickets. we have in store this Wednesday afternoon here on Thames. After the news is national and local, starting at 1 o'clock, of course. There's Crown Court. We continue the case of a candidate for the Alliance. That's at 1:30. At 2A plus, today we feature review of the month. And if you're a snooker fan, don't forget there's all the latest snooker from Derby. That's at 2:30, and that takes us right up to children's ITV programmes. But now it's a case of play it again, Sam.
Welcome once again to Play It Again, the series in which we invite well-known people to recall the films that gave them pleasure, magic moments from favourite fantasies, performers they loved, films that maybe even helped to shape their lives. Now, the nearest my guest today has ever got to appearing full frontal was at a very tender age, and even then she maintained a becoming modesty, as you can see. As a young lady, I think you'll recognise her easily enough, but just in case you're not quite sure, here she is on her wedding day. Well, no, it's not really fair. It's from a film in which she was married to Peter Sellers. She's an actress of great distinction, a comedian with a style uniquely her own. She's an author. Ladies and gentlemen, will you welcome, please, Irene Handel.
Later this evening, The Front Garden, a celebration of a peculiarly English phenomenon. Our front gardens are as varied and as idiosyncratic as we are, and they reflect our personalities in a most astonishing way. They range from formal, perfectly symmetrical designs to everyone's ideal of the idyllic country cottage garden, and there are castles, cathedrals, and gnomes galore. Candida Lysett Green explores the infinite variety of the front garden tonight at 7:30.
On BBC One now, Christopher Timothy returns as James Herriot, the country vet, in the first of a new series about all creatures great and small. Here on BBC Two, we continue in a festive spirit with a musical fable for Christmas, Babushka.
Well, once again, we're sorry about the problems which caused us to briefly interrupt the transmission of Babushka.
While most other lagers are being drunk, Carlsberg Special Brew is still maturing. And by the time it gets to you, it is, shall we say, somewhat special. So if you haven't tried Special Brew yet, we would like to make a suggestion.
Cheers.
Gently does it.
Ever thought how nice it would be to have carpet on your kitchen floor? After all, it would make it a whole lot warmer and more comfortable first thing in the morning.
Well.
But what about the weekend when Dad comes in covered in muck? And sooner or later, someone or other's bound to spill something on it. Well, for the very first time, there's a special new carpet that comes clean easily. It's called Flotex 21, and it's guaranteed for 5 years. So when things get upset, you don't have to, because it's completely waterproof. Flotex 21, a carpet that comes clean.
Thank you.
You know, this Philadelphia cheese is so tangy and very soft. I mean, it even spreads on the freshest bread. The wife likes it on digestives. Spread generously, of course. Personally, I think it tastes fresh and creamy enough to brighten up whatever you spread it on. I don't know what she sees in these old films. Still, there's only the cup final on the other side.
Kraft Philadelphia, the soft cheese with a big fresh taste. Are you a big softy?
Just enough to give your kids a treat. A finger of fudge is just enough until it's time to eat. It's full of peppery goodness, but very small and neat. A finger of fudge is just enough to give your kids a treat.
We'd like to introduce the new Peugeot 305 estate with the help of a little water. Many estates can only take a load like this lengthways with the rear seat folded down, but the Peugeot can take it sideways so you can use the rear seats. Because it has a unique horizontal rear suspension system which is under the floor and doesn't intrude, giving you more room, and which means the Peugeot rides smoothly even when loaded with nearly half a ton, even when the going gets rough. Unlike some other estates. The new Peugeot 305, voted by What Car as the best estate car of the year.
We're forever saving money.
Money all around the home.
New gas water heaters, efficient and neater.
Make washing great fun and very much cheaper.
Save a pretty packet at British Gas today. With super value offers, you'll keep saving all the way.
£25 savings, £45 trade-ins on multi-points at gas showrooms now.
Got a job to do this Easter?
The best way to do it, B&Q it.
Like this 8'4" by 6'4" greenhouse, £95. Bison's grow bags, £1.39. 8x4 ply wallboards, £3.99. Centex white, £7.95. We're open late till 8, all day Easter, Friday, Saturday and Monday. So,
the best way to do it, B&Q it.
I used to get up.
Well, once again, we're sorry about the problems which caused us to briefly interrupt the transmission of Babushka.
Next, our weekly look at the world of cinema in the Electric Theatre Show.
For everyone who enjoys working up a healthy appetite, this is the wholemeal loaf from the Windmill Bakery. It's baked from 100% wholemeal flour. And it has a delicious natural taste. The wholemeal loaf from the Windmill Bakery. It's as natural as a healthy appetite.
Woburn is my game park, so I vet each new arrival very carefully. They don't see wild animals every day. We realize, of course, they need extra diversions at times. They're only human. Woburn Wild Animal Kingdom, for a really exciting day out.
Outline has always given you plenty of zip, but never too much taste. Now, Tasty New Outline gives you plenty of taste. Because Tasty New Outline has plenty of taste. It's still half the calories of butter or margarine. So as part of your calorie-controlled diet, you can zip up and eat up. Tasty New Outline has a taste with plenty of zip.
I found a better way to fly.
If you're flying to the heart of America, nobody offers you more than British Caledonian.
British Caledonian?
You can fly direct to Houston, Atlanta, Dallas, or St. Louis.
You work in oil?
No, watercolor.
We'll fly you first class or in our special executive cabin.
You're Tom Collins?
No, I think she is Tom Collins.
Or economy from an unbeatable £137.50.
You sure that ain't the child's fare?
Nobody offers you more. Because at British Caledonian, we never forget, you have a choice.
When we asked Brenda Winslow to go on a calorie-controlled diet,
she set herself a goal of 10 stone. So for 2 weeks, she used Slim Guard every day and found that it gave her only 170 calories a meal, yet contained added vitamins and nutrients to help her stay healthy. So at the end of the second week, Brenda found that she didn't end up at 10 stone at all. It just goes to show that with Slim Guard to help you, it's amazing what you can do in 2 weeks.
It's Spring Fever from Gas.
Now's the time to change that old cooker for a beautiful new one from your Gas showroom and save from 10 to 60 pounds.
Cook, 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 cookability. It's Spring Fever from Gas.
Listen to the engine run, take aim on the setting sun. We're all ready to get on USA Day. We're gonna get up and go, New York City all the way through San Francisco. Get up and go. Yeah, it's our time, we ain't gonna waste it. There's so much to life, and we wanna taste it. Get up and go.
At Tempo, a JVC Dolby Music Centre, for only £199.99. Open Easter Monday. This is London Weekend Television, now slightly later than advertised. Hamish Wilson presents the Electric Theatre Show.
Prize winner.
Yeah, that's great.
Portrait.
That is great.
Do it.
Page one, Lake Forester.
Isn't it, Mother?
Yes, it's marvelous.
I love it.
Yeah. Sure didn't cost.
Calvin.
Hold it. Connie, smile.
Calvin!
Just a second, smile.
Calvin, give me the camera.
No, I didn't get it yet, Beth.
Come on, give me the camera.
Dad, give me the camera.
I want a really good picture of the two of you, okay?
No, but I really want to get a shot of the three of you men. Give me the camera, Calvin.
Not please. Until I get a picture of the two of you.
Cal!
Hang on a second.
Give me the goddamn camera!
I'll go no further.
We're all going on holiday to the States.
America? That'll cost a bit.
Oh, let me explain.
Heavens, that's a big deal.
Yes, big deals from the biggest airline across the Atlantic. TWA fares are low again this year.
They're big deals.
Big deal to New York, for instance. Only £120 one-way bookable fare. Big deal to Los Angeles, too, for only £154 one way. And big deals to other places in America.
Cool, Dad. What a big ice cream.
Big deals from the biggest airline across the Atlantic.
For almost 70 years, a company has brought the world a unique series of firsts. Firsts like the thinnest calculator in the world. Today, we've introduced the twin cassette recorder, and now, our advanced remote control video. Our name, Sharp, comes from our first product, the Eversharp pencil. Sharp, first and foremost.
An English rose. There's nothing so lovely as the bloom of young-looking skin. The young-looking skin oil of Yule can help you keep. This delicate blend of oils and moisture is absorbed in a moment to leave your skin soft and supple. Oil of Yule, to help every English rose keep that youthful bloom.
Afternoon Theatre on Radio 4 tomorrow presents Charles Dance and Anna Massey in Paradise Garden Attained by Douglas Slater.
Place. Admission is free and it's open from 10:30 to 6:30 Monday to Saturday, and it illustrates broadcasting through the ages from the days of the 20s up to today's age of satellites and high technology. There are pictures and sounds of the personalities and programmes together with a BBC shop selling a range of books, records and video cassettes.
New
drama this autumn on BBC Two includes Boys from the Black Stuff, the former gang of tarmac layers, now among the Liverpool unemployed.
Hey, what chances have you got of leaving school with any qualifications if you're never there in the first place?
Qualifications?
Well, what's wrong with qualifications?
You need nuclear physics to be a bin man these days, Dad.
I've got no money.
Oh, well, I mean, that explains everything.
Yeah, I'm having an hard time with the HP. I mean, all those frigging installments.
You send the stuff back then?
I would if I could, but I've sold most of it already. Here I am, a man. A man with no job. Looking for one. In fact, trying to find a Scarlet Pimpernel.
Take a look around you, girl. We form the majority round here. Only some fellas are lucky enough to have wives who recognise that fact.
All right.
I can take it, you know, Loggo. I can take it because I know my beliefs are right. I've been brought up by my dad to support what's worth supporting.
Yeah?
I didn't know your dad followed Everton.
A series of five new plays by Alan Beasdale, Boys from the Black Stuff, on BBC Two, starting next Sunday at 10:10.
On to our film of the week. Laurence Olivier, Alan Bates and the National Theatre Company feature in the classic production, first seen as a stage play in 1967, of Chekhov's Three Sisters.
Amen.
The patients and staff of St. Gemma's Hospice in Leeds, a remarkable group of people. That's it from us, from Diane Harron and myself. Good night.
Programmes for Thursday night on BBC One. In a moment, Tomorrow's World. Then at 7:20, Top of the Pops with Peter Powell includes Smokey, Elkie Brooks, The Strang...
That's all from Saturday Briefing tonight, the last programme in the present series. Fred Emery and I hope you'll join us on Panorama. Meanwhile, from all of us here, good night.
Glasgow, a new series. The first of six programmes looks at the blight caused by urban development.
People of Glasgow watched while their home was flattened as a testbed for rash and fashionable urban policies. Their city had caught the blight. 12 years ago, this was a revolutionary new approach to house building, tested in Algeria, but not, unfortunately, in the west of Scotland.
The new series, Glasgow, starts tomorrow at 9:50 here on BBC Two. Well, over on BBC One now, there's a comedy and music presided over by Paul Squire, Esquire. Here on Two, a special celebration introduced by Humphrey Burton of the life and music of one of Britain's greatest composers, Sir William Walton.
Well, once again, we're sorry about the problems which caused us to briefly interrupt the transmission of Babushka.
Ciao.
Well now, look what's free inside Shredded Wheat Cubs. Make your own Jungle Book scenes with four different stick and lift sheets to collect and four different backgrounds. Swell idea. Come on, Mowgli. It's beautiful.
Once you discover Perrier, nothing else will do.
This man's busy making money.
Look at him slaving away, working his fingers to the bone. He's earning 8.75% in the new Abbey National Higher Interest Account. And when he wants to get his money out, he can. If he's not too rushed off his feet to give us 90 days' notice, he won't lose any interest at all. Abbey National's new Higher Interest Account. Get busy and come on in. Abbey National.
This year, visit the gods. Greece. There's nowhere on earth like it.
If you don't belong to our generation, you don't belong on a Club 1830 holiday.
From the beer halls of fame shine out two gallant names, twin champions of wit, bred best beer. And one had this theory on drinking our beer, he was Abdul-Abul-Bul-Amir. As a rule, said Abdul, gravitational pull makes you sup standing up at the bar. Then a voice did declare, Whitbread's best in a chair, it was Ivan Skavinsky Skavar. Well, those gampy old goofs got it out nail and tooth, but neither of them was correct. Sitting down, standing up, Whitbread's not all that fun. The best needs no etiquette.
Book now for the Russ Abbott Christmas Madhouse Show live on stage at the Southampton Gaumont. Telephone Southampton 29771.
Happiness is a cigar called Hamlet, the mild cigar.
Whatever you look for in a holiday, whether it's sun, sea, and nightlife, or a trip round the mists of antiquity, giving the family a well-earned rest, or meeting new friends. Whatever holiday you're after, you can't do better than British Airways Enterprise. In fact, if you can find the same holiday with a price to beat it, we'll meet it. So relax, you're with Enterprise. Isn't that better?
Look, £10 off the Electron 1100. Just one of Hoover's January sales savers. Watch out for this sign.
You can tell it at first sight. It's Danish. You know that it's just right. It's Danish. First you see it, then you hear it. You can smell it, ooh, you can taste it. You can rely on it. It's Danish, it's the best.
It's good for teeth, as we all know, how we love the taste. It's from Colgate, we can tell, who believes such fun was doing lots of good as well.
Colgate New Blue Minty Gel. You'll love it. Nobody's working harder than Colgate for zero fillings.
AsproClear works very well for me.
AsproClear dissolves completely, relieves pain fast.
Dad, that man's eating a fork. Now he's eating a plate. Now he's going to have three shredded wheat.
Now don't tell stories.
No, two's quite enough for me, thank you.
With 100% whole wheat nourishment packed into shredded wheat, who can eat more than two?
The Allied sale is bigger than ever with big sale savings. Save on many leading names, including our amazing Amtron Plus collection of Easy Care family-proof carpets, like this superb range. Down £2 to only £5.99 a square yard. Save on hundreds of carpets from £2.99 to £20 a square yard. And the fitting is free on all carpets £6.75 and over. It's the biggest ever Allied sale, and it's on now.
A pipe is more a hobby than a habit. You need tools to keep the carbon down, to shift obstructions, and for general maintenance. A rack to keep them upright while they cool, and a good tobacco. Mine is Mellow Virginia. It's not too mild or too harsh, but cool and satisfying. It brings out the best in any pipe. All in all, a lot less effort than gardening.
Busy day. Rushing around. No time to stop.
Mr. Masters wants to see you immediately.
Headache. Now stop that headache building up. New Solmin. Fast, effective relief when you need it. Solmin disperse pleasantly in the mouth without water, so they can be taken anywhere. Remember, don't carry a headache around. Carry Solmin.
In Mother's absence, hunger drove me to the four distant corners of the fridge where I discovered a ham frisbee. With my trusty jar of delicious creamy Hellmann's and a trick I learnt with an egg, I fast became expert in the art of the sarnie. Ooh, magic. Hellmann's, don't save it for the summer.
The gas people are your people.
Gas is the most popular fuel in British homes. It's clean, controllable and economical. But like any fuel, it must be used carefully. So if you smell gas, at home, at work, or in the street, don't leave it to someone else. Call the gas people. We're in the phone book under gas. And we're on call 24 hours a day, every day. So remember, if you smell gas, call the gas people.
I never have to splash out when we're on holiday.
'Cause we come here to Butlins, things are free for kids all day.
I think I'll soak the sun up now while they all take a dip.
These water jets are great. I'll spray that hippo's head. He's a spitting image of my dad. Whoops, I squirted dad instead.
You're looking washed out.
No, let's go to the fair.
He regrets you took the plunge.
Well, at least it's dried his hair. Dad should make a big splash at the evening show.
He's even put his drain pipes on and caused an overflow.
If you have kids like ours who drain your energy, a holiday at Butlins makes a happy family.
Remember how Ford pioneered popular motoring. Cars like these improved the quality of life for millions of people. That became part of our tradition, giving you the kind of cars you wanted. How many of these old favorites do you recognize? Asking for better made, more efficient cars that take more care of the environment. So now we're building beautiful cars like the Sierra, because like you, Ford cares about quality. As for the future, let's just say it's shaping up nicely.
I remember that night in the
Netflix with me day. We was watching old Rudy. Beryl thought he was great. Romance, she was thinking, but I wasn't, mate. What a lovely Saturday night. So I thought, stretch me legs and give it a rest.
Hello, Jim.
You fancy a pint of best, you thirsty, mate.
Feel like Bo Jest.
Blimey, what an oasis. Courage best, should be right. Have his name read up in light.
Here, you better go.
Well, we could have cried.
Here, Beryl's nearly closing time.
What a lovely Saturday night.
Remember a pint of best. Courage do.
The five sensotronic systems from Hoover. They give you a choice of a power-driven head for deep-down cleaning. Adjustable suction power. The unique Hoover remote control. And all with tools stored inside the machine. Our quietest, most powerful cleaners ever. The sensotronic systems from Hoover. Who better?
So, you want to work for TfL?
I do.
Fill this in.
What's 58,293 divided by 17?
3,429.
Correct. Recite the alphabet backwards.
ZYX, WVUT, SRQ.
Only the brainiest people work for TfL.
ECBA.
That's how we invented the TfL super fryer. With its lockable lid and wind-down basket, it's the safest fryer you can buy.
Right. When can you start?
In 112 hours and 40 minutes.
Make that 112 hours and 10 minutes. We start at 9.
The TfL Super Fryer. We have the technology because we have the brains.
Open an account with Bradford and Bingley and it can open all sorts of doors for you. The door to extra interest. If you have £500 to invest, we pay a full 1.25% extra. At Bradford and Bingley, we open more doors for you.
This family is being subjected to the most maddening frustration there is. They've always found Bachelor's savoury rice irresistible. Now they know Bachelor's have made their savoury rice even more delicious. Tantalizingly tastier, with lots of vegetables. They know Bachelor's have introduced two mouth-watering new varieties, mushroom and tropical fruit. And it's driving them crazy. Bachelor's savoury rice. Every grain will drive them insane.
Buy and register a new Talbot in January and take up our special 2% finance offer, 4.1% APR on Sambas.
It takes two, baby.
On Horizons.
It takes two, baby.
On Alpines and Solaras.
It just takes two.
2% finance, 4.1% APR at your Peugeot Talbot dealer now.
It takes two, baby. To make your dreams come true.
I got those, can't get enough of those blue ribbons. Blue ribbons of milk chocolate, wafer biscuit, I always choose. When my woman treats me right, she buys me blue ribbon, wafer biscuits, crisp and light. I've got those, can't get enough of those blue. Oh, thank you.
By Blue Ribbon, the biscuit to beat the blues.
On ITV tomorrow, Clint Eastwood and Des O'Connor both meet their match. At 6:45, it's Clint's turn in Bronco Billy.
No problem.
Takes hours of practice to learn to do that.
And at 9, Des O'Connor tonight. With Michael Parkinson.
The thinking woman's crumpet.
I never liked that very much. I'd have preferred the working girl's whistle.
Des O'Connor at 9 and Bronco Billy at 6:45. Two highlights tomorrow on ITV.
2.5 hours servicing on a Citroën BX is enough to last a full 12,000 miles. The Citroën BX. Loves driving, hates garages.
When I was a lad, this may seem odd, I dreamt of fish fingers, prime fillet of cod. Bird's eye fish fingers have been such hits, cause they're real cod fillet, never full of grey bits. Most and tastier. That's why I am the captain of the fish finger.
They're bigger than most, they're tastier.
Bird's eye is the captain of the fish finger. Bird's eye caught fish fingers. You can't get your fingers on finer fillet.
Gas, electricity, rates. I'm about fed up with all these bills coming at once.
Ever thought of a Midland budget account?
What's that, Griffin?
It's a way of spreading your bills over the year. You transfer an agreed amount from your Midland current account to your budget account every month.
And then?
Then when those bills arrive, you can pay them at once. Whether there's enough money in your budget account or not.
Marvellous, Griffin. That would really make things easier. Care for some breakfast?
What? Thank you very much. The Midland Budget Account from the Listening Bank.
You only get an oo with Typhoo.
Back at last, the magazine that brings together all the giants of rock, past and present, week by week, in the history of rock. The artists. Their words. And of course, their music. It's all in the history of rock on sale again now with issue 2 and this Buddy Holly single absolutely free. Plus a great free Elvis album offer. All for ATP and newsagents now.
Indigestion. Take Rennie. Peppermint or new spearmint.
That's better.
Rennie. For on-the-spot relief.
New Timotei shampoo. So mild, you can wash your hair as often as you wish. Containing natural herb extracts, Timotei always leaves your hair soft and shining with the fresh smell of summer meadows. Timotei. So mild, you can wash your hair as often as you wish.
Travel across Channel 4's New Horizons from 1984 to the British Raj and the splendour of the autocratic princely states a century ago. The Far Pavilions, starring Ben Cross as a young British officer torn between two vastly different cultures and Amy Irving as the Princess Anjali. With Robert Hardy.
I hope they're worth it. That's a high price to pay for anything.
For honour?
Honour.
Omar Sharif.
You were a young child with us. She, even younger, used to follow you with adoring eyes.
Anjali.
Christopher Lee.
Well, we must say that all three of us were together this past night. For you are about to be wedded, and it is not seemly for a bride to go apart with any man.
I shall think about you every hour. Every day. And hope that you are happy.
And are you?
Unashamedly romantic, based on MMK's novel and one of the most lavish British-made series ever, The Far Pavilions, tomorrow, Wednesday and Thursday at 9 on Channel 4.
This is TVS. Now we're joined by Carol Barnes at ITN.
Beirut, there's mounting pressure on the Americans to pull out. Good evening. President Reagan is under new pressure to pull American troops out of Lebanon, where the royals are on holiday, which only South Africa recognizes as an independent state.
This is the new alternative to South Africa's state-run television service.
BOP TV, broadcasting from within the so-called independent homeland of Maputaswana, will beam out its signal to sprawling black townships near Johannesburg.
Soccer dominated today's sports news. With today's stories and tonight's results, here's Jeremy Thompson. That's it. Good night.
First Tuesday, reports on a summer holiday taken by mentally handicapped youngsters to South Devon and the resentment it caused.
These poor souls are pushed around the town by the nurses in wheelchairs, and not being a doctor, I wouldn't know, but I would hazard a guess that they wouldn't know whether they're in Timuth or Timbuktu.
They're going away tomorrow morning. Of course, they've got the transport coming in.
And the level of the illegal slaughter of the Australian kangaroo.
Mass slaughter. That's all there is to it, just mass slaughter. It's got to be an effective shoot.
That's A Summer Holiday and Goodbye Joey in First Tuesday, tomorrow at 10:30 on ITV.
And now the weather forecast for the TVS region. Rain this evening will clear the east by midnight, but scattered showers will follow. These mostly in the west tonight, but more widespread tomorrow. Temperatures tonight will fall to about 4 degrees centigrade, rising only a degree or two tomorrow. Southwest winds, veering westerly, will be strong over land, strong to severe gale force over the coast.
A sunny Mediterranean beach, an exotic foreign city, an escape into the countryside. If you're puzzled about where to go on holiday, send us the coupon in your TV Times or ring Horsham 732000 for any holiday brochures advertised on TVS, plus the chance to win £200 off the price of your holiday. You'll soon find your holiday just slots into place.
Look what you get when you buy a new wimpy home. This dream kitchen, fully fitted with washing machine, fridge, oven and hob. All famous names like Zanussi, Tricity and Bendix, so you won't need any of those. Carpets in velvet or Berber finishes and curtains are already fitted all over the house with a choice of 18 colour schemes, so... And Wimpy's warm welcome plan now includes a fantastic bonus. Throughout 1984, Wimpy will cut your mortgage rate in half. But the real magic is that it's all included in the price. How's that for a welcome home?
You can come across some very unlikely partnerships. There's the fox and hound, the cat and fiddle, and even a George and vulture. But there's one partnership that's a natural, a pint and Castella. A Castella cigar, long, cool, and satisfying. So whatever your pub, whatever your pleasure, you'll find a pint and Castella. Get them together.
The touch of cream silk. No other conditioner quite gives you the touch of cream silk.
In next week's Piano Progress, Fanny receives a visit from the winner of one of Japan's national piano competitions, Mamiko Ogawa, who's
only... Luckily, I don't have the same problem giving them a wholesome meal. I give them Goya's individually fresh frozen sausages, because you can cook as many as you want without defrosting. In no time at all, you've got sizzling sausages. Dinner's ready, Eric! Your dinner's ready, Eric.
Individually frozen sausages. Good, wholesome food from Boyers.
Selling your home? For a fast sale, contact Redman & Company. Redmans are one of London's fastest expanding estate agents because we sell houses fast. To sell your home, contact our offices in Kingston, Richmond, New Malden, Cheam, Hampton, Twickenham, Worcester Park or Tolworth. Redmans for results.
You're watching Channel 4. Now Fanny Waterman tests some more of her pupils on their Piano Progress.
Hello again. Beethoven, in his last will and testament, left his worldly possessions to his worthless nephew, Karl. However, he left to us a far greater legacy, his compositions, among which are his 32 piano sonatas.
In 5 minutes on two, we join a group of firemen from Derby who pause for a moment to talk. And that's after the news summary with Joan Bakewell.
Good evening. The headlines. Off the Isles of Scilly, the sunken wreckage of the crashed helicopter has been pinpointed. In Gloucestershire, 21 people have been arrested after a weekend drugs raid near Stroud.
Starting tonight, Cardiff Singer of the World competition. Hopeful young classical singers from 18 countries.
Well, now to round off our Boxing Day on BBC One, Woody Allen draws on the example of the great Humphrey Bogart and gets plenty of laughs besides in Play It Again, Sam.
The next film to be shown starring Rod Steiger is our midnight movie next Saturday evening, when he reappears in quite a different role as a prosecuting attorney at the court-martial of Billy Mitchell. Well, that's next Saturday at 11:50. And staying with the subject of films and their creators, on Tuesday evening we begin a John Ford season with The Quiet Man, a romantic comedy set in the picturesque county of Galway in Ireland and starring John Wayne with Maureen O'Hara. The Quiet Man is on Tuesday at 8:30 here on 2.
Well, once again, we're sorry about the problems which caused us to briefly interrupt the transmission of Babushka.
But now there's our last look at the clock. It's just after 11 minutes to 1, the end of this Sunday evening here on 2. I hope you've enjoyed the programmes and the films that we've had for you, and that perhaps we shall have the pleasure of your company again tomorrow at some time. But in the meantime, on behalf of all of us here on BBC Two, this is Robin Whitting from the Television Centre in London, wishing you all a very good night. Good night to you.
Please like, share, and subscribe to The Good, The Bad, and The Ugly Show.
Because there's no room left in hell.
Fine, thank you.
What's your story?
Well, I'm in young girls' pants. I manufacture pants.
Oh, what filth.
Why do you feel good now?
I don't feel that there's any great interest in it. Clearly, you must have felt the world wanted to know what your private parts looked like, and now the world knows.
Dummies! 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 A consonant, please, Carol.
C.
A vowel.
That is E.
Another vowel.
Another vowel. I.
Consonant.